There's so much stuff here. There's so much stuff in America. There's so much abundance. It's hard to see if you've been born and raised here, but when you come from somewhere else, it's so obvious. The abundance in this country, out of control. So much stuff. Every day, new stuff. It's like Christmas every day. Hyperloops, electric cars, SpaceX, robot vacuums, iPhone 8s and 10s at the same time. Can't even wait in America. We get the iPhone 8, we're like, you know what? Fuck 8 and fuck 9, 10. Let's go. Just skipping iPhone models. There's so much stuff. There's so much food in America. There's so much food every... food. So much. There's so much content. So much content. Oh my God, so much content on demand. So many screens. The most screens per capita in the world. Every night in America is like a competition to see how many screens we can get between our face and the wall. Right? It's like iPhone, iPad, laptop, TV, and then Apple Watch. Okay? As many screens in a row as I can get in front of my face. I need a screen below my eyes and a screen above my eyes. So when I look down and I look up, I don't miss any of the action. In this Game of Thrones episode that cost $30 million, but for some reason we couldn't figure out how to adjust the contrast, and so everything is dark as fuck.